we are going to do a science experiment. As you can see, we got a beaker. We got this. I don't know what it's called, but something. We got our... Oh my gosh. Here. We got our Bunsen burner. We got our balloon, because science experiment about a balloon. We got a... I'm not gonna pick it up because it might spill, but we got a tray full of water and ice cubes. That's what we're gonna need. And for the experiment, wait, where is the number? Okay. We'll need about under 20, as you can see. So, let's pour this in. Real quick. Good. So, we want it to be about under 20 millimeters. So, yeah. So, you put the water in there. Then, I got my guest, my dad. And he's going to help with some stuff. And now I put in on the balloon for me because I can't really do it. So, you take your balloon, you need it to be inside, well, the thing that blows up. You need to put that inside and put this on the top. What me and my dad do is we use this to make it go good. That is perfect. Yes! Glory! Okay. So, gonna need our Bunsen burner. My dad is going to light up for me. So that, he can help. Because I don't really like using lighters for anything. So we take that and we put on top of the thing. I don't know what this metal thing is called. It's called something. It's like some sort of like thing. So what's gonna happen is when we make this balloon get hot, it'll inflate. But when we take the balloon and put in this tray of water, it's going to deflate. So, you can see it happening right now. As you can see, this thing is getting higher and higher, the top. You may be looking at the bottom because it's kind of easier to see it. Wow, that's going fast. Wow. So it's pushing its way up. Ooh. Okay, so as you can see, it's inflated out of the bottle. We're going to put it back on. It should start to stick up. Like a lever or something. Happens in a little bit. Should happen soon. That's a funny noise. Did you hear that? I was like, once again, it's inflating. Look, starting to stick up. Come on. Yeah! That's what exactly we want. So now that you see that happen, we're going to make it cold. So now, ice. So we want to put this inside the tray. Now you can see it's starting to work real good. Yes, yes, make the magic happen. Yes, yes, come on, you can do this. I can do this balloon. I believe in you. I believe in you, balloon. If this doesn't, oh, we are deflating it with using cold water. But, come on, balloon. You can do this. If you fail me now, I will have to do the video all over again. So please work with me. Oh, they're going back inside the bottle. They're going back inside the bottle. Yes, the magic is happening. Come on, balloon. Balloon, work with me. Yes, I see him going. Yes, yes. Okay, come on, come on. Balloon, work with me. Work with me, balloon. Come on, you can do this. You're my friend. You're my friend. Yes. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, balloon. Why won't it work? Let me feel the water. The water should be still. It's creating a vacuum and pulling the balloon back inside the bottle. But as you can see, it kind of pushed itself, kind of going for the bottle. So what was happening? What was happening this whole time? How did the hot water and the cold water deflate and inflate it? Like, how did that happen? It's because hot water inflates things and cold water deflates things. And that's all for today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!